Hi, I'm LK Phipps, and I'm the featured artist for the Halifax Art Festival, and I'm just so happy to be here. It's a great show.
Now, tell me, the piece of art that's featured, what is it? Just explain.
It's this image right here. It's called a bully split, and the thing that makes it a bully is that's the VW terminology in Germany, and then the split is that bifurcated window set up there, and not every VW has that or even in that year. So that's what makes that one special.
So the windows popped out.
They pop point. Out, yes. Yes.
Real safe.
Well, it's what they call that, the 50 mile an hour speed limit air conditioning. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
And some of the other art that you have on the wall, like the cars.
That's out in Amarillo, Texas. That's called Cadillac Ranch. And that's actually a multiple exposure because you never see it where there's nobody there. There's always somebody there with a can of fluorescent paint painting it. So I had to do.
Oh, so it's an ongoing project.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
It actually encourages people to
yes,
come and spray
they
it.
Yes, they do. They do. It's really. It's
well,
been around.
There's a few cars around here that probably. Maybe we should do that.
Well, that's been an installation since I think the 70s. That's when I heard about it. I just did get out there a couple years ago, though.
And then some of the others you like. Cars?
I like shiny things. I like shiny stuff, and cars are nice and shiny. So. That's how I ended up with doing the car theme.
How long have you been painting?
Well, I do actually photography, and I've been doing that for 25 years. I started in the darkroom, and then I learned, I taught myself digital photography. So I do digital painting as well as combining it with the photography.
So we're looking right now at what?
That piece right there is called Coming Apart. And actually, that's the skyline of Daytona from the river here. And I did that a few years ago, and then I just put it all together to make that image.
It does have a space look.
It does, it does. I have a lot of space themes. I'm from the Space Coast. I grew up on the Space Coast, so I think that's why I'm motivated that way.
And if somebody wanted more information about you and your artwork, you have a website?
I have a website, lkphipps.com.
Spell Phipps?
P-H-I-P-P-S.
Thank you.
Thank you.